lover, can you spare a dime?
You are a catastrophe tonight. she learned at the same place you did, a schoolhouse. Actually, one room schoolhouse, dirt floor. Not kidding. This is what happens when your parents are Pentecostal pastors. That actually wasn't Pentecostal at all. That sounded more like I had a red dot on my head. Anyway, I apologize. Inappropriate. We can't all be Christian and gorgeous at the same time. Catastrophe speaks. Ladies and gentlemen, is the Saviour on the next? Yes, she is.